Okay, good day guys, good day to you all. Welcome back to the Formula Sports Channel. Thanks for being here. So guys, news emerged earlier today that a number of the Reggae Boyz that were denied access to enter Japan have now arrived in Japan. Right, so that is very good news. Very good news. But we can't help noticing that there are still some names that are missing. I mean, for one, Tyreek Magee did not arrive with it, or it does not appear as if he arrived with the team, right, from what reports are indicating. And it does not appear as if Casey Palmer is in this squad either, right, because he was one of those that were denied access into Japan, right, and his name was not confirmed as one of those that have arrived in Japan. Right, so the big question is, where is the creativity going to come from? There are no creative players of any sort of quality in this current team. Junior Flemings can also play as a number 10. He is not in Japan either. I mean, the JFF said they are working to try and get Junior Flemings and Tyreek Magee in Japan. Right, but you know, the JFF also said that they were trying to get the players that were denied access or denied entry. The JFF said they were trying to get them in from on Tuesday, right? They were trying to get them into Japan by Tuesday, right? So my thing is, will we see Tyreek Magee and Junior Flemings turn up? Because right now as it stands, you know, we have no players who can play at the number 10 position, or who are naturally number 10s, or who, you know, have played in that position prior, right? Or who are capable of playing in that position. I mean, when you looked at the original 30-man squad, Lamar Walker is not in the squad. He obviously went out with an injury, right? I mean, Bobby Reed, no longer in the squad as well. No Ravel Morrison either. Ravel Morrison does not appear to be in Japan with the team. I mean, at this point in time, we don't even know who is there, man, to be honest with you. But there's no Ravel, no Bobby, right? No Tyreek Magee, no Junior Flemings, and it doesn't appear Casey Palmer is there either. No Lamar Walker. So the question is, who is going to play as our number 10, right? Who is going to be that creative spark? I mean, from what I've seen of Blair Turgot, he does seem that he has creativity. He can come up with some creativity. But Blair Turgot is a winger, right? Or this season he's playing as a center forward, but he is very capable of playing as a winger. And more than likely, we will see him as a winger in this game. But apart from that, absolutely no creativity whatsoever, right? Absolutely none. And there is no player. I'm looking at this squad now. The only player that you could say could play in the number 10 position is Luca Levee. He is the only player that you're seeing in this squad that could play as a number 10, right? And I mean, you know, with the greatest of respect to Luca Levee, I mean, he has only played once in over a year. And when we saw him against the US, he didn't look too good. And honestly, I can't even blame him, right? I mean, he was inactive for so long, right? So I'm looking at this team though, and there is absolutely no creativity whatsoever, or very little of it. Or basically, there's only one player in this team that I'm looking at that, you know, could provide any bit of creative spark, right? And the most worrying thing about it is that we do not have a player in this team that is capable of playing in the number 10 position. I mean, obviously, if Flemmo and Tyreek Magee don't arrive in Japan, we're going to have to use a makeshift, right? That is what's going to have to happen, right? But are any of those makeshifts really and truly capable of providing creativity at this sort of a level, at this high level against a Serbian team? It is very worrying, man. No designated number 10s in this current squad. So more than likely, we're going to have to go with a local-based player. All right, and I wouldn't be surprised if that local base player is Luca Levee. So I don't know, man. I really don't know. I really don't know. Let us look and see what unfolds in Japan as we take on the Serbians. So guys, that's it. Take care, stay safe, and until next time.